Hey everyone, it's BLT the Drama 1988, and I'm back here with another Let's Play of my Black Mesa. When we last left off, we killed whatever the hell that big thing was. We destroyed it, and now we're about to move on through the tunnels to see what lies before us. Good luck to you, and it's Freeman, asshole. Maybe we can finally get to the damn surface already. I'm tired of being in these tunnels, shit. Here we up, ladder. Here we up, elevator. Here we up. Is that music? Oh my. Shit's about to get real. No. I don't want to fight. I'm going to hide. I'm going to hide right here. Oh no. I can hear him already. On a rail. Living on a rail. Da-na-na. Oh. Terrible shot. Oh, yeah. There we go. Some shotgun bullets. Nope. No health. We don't need no health. Health is for bitches. Alright, I'm gonna switch to my shotgun since they gave me a shotgun. Alright, let's take this. Oh, okay, cool, it stopped. Perfect. I thought it kept going, I was about to say. No! Full speed ahead. Now watch out for these things. Oh, might be caught. Did get caught on this. Take me up here. Whoa. Oh, damn it. Oh, I thought I could get over there. Oh, whatever. This damn thing started spinning at me. Yeah, I have a lot of shotgun ammo. I think I'm just gonna use my shotgun now, fellas. Dead body there. Nothing there. Appreciate you guys watching this. If you guys like these Let's Plays, give it a like, thumbs up, whatever you want to call it, and give a comment down in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think. Oh, here we go. Boom. Boom. Oh, I don't. Oh, hell no. I'm not leaving you. Shut up. Did I say you can talk, boy? Right. Nope, can't open that door. It says to go left, but I want to go right. Well, what the hell? Whoa, almost fell down there. Alright, I'm going to stick to the tracks. I don't want to get lost. The way you bleed, boy. Django, awesome movie. Check it out if you haven't already. So it was 42. I recently seen 42. That was a really good movie. Seen it a couple days ago. That'll have you thinking about how harsh times were back in 1940s. Messed up, man. Okay, that don't work, obviously. Okay. Turn off the power. Okay, can't do nothing there. Go. Okay, let's see what I gotta do. There we go, gotta manual override this. It. Alright, let's go up here. Do a little dancery do. Oh, I gotta turn back on the power, I believe. I gotta turn back on the power, right? What did that do? Maybe now I can press this. Yep. There we go.
Oh no. Watch out, the aliens are gonna get us.
Die. Where'd that...
Oh shit, how did this...
Did the other one jump in the water? Oh, okay. Bridge is coming down. It's coming down! Go, 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 go! Get me out of this place. Really? What do I do now? Do I go in the security thing? Hey, you can get in there. But how do you get in there? Chuck under the water.
How do you get in there?
Oh, nope. Oh, oh, slow down, Freeman. Calm your tits. Huh. Oh, I see, I see, I see. I seen did it. Up here. Oh shit. That was just in case. That was just in case. That scared the crap out of me though. 500 didgeridoos. Tobias. The Simpsons. Oh. What was that? What was that? I heard you. I'm not deaf. Whoa, whoa. Can I go in here? Haha, double barrel, bitch. Come on, give me some HIV. Right, full health. Alright, let's get the fudge out. Oh. Double barrel, motherfucker. Go, go, go. On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Oh, bullets. Does it stop here? Oh, that's not good. It ain't gonna stop here, is it? Bastard, what are you shooting me for? Oh, there's a thing. I seen it. I seen it. Oh my god, that's not good. Shit. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh my god, I keep falling. I got him, cool. Yeah, I teach you to mess with Gordon Freeman, you bastards. Get go full steam ahead, fellas. Let's go. Oh no. Ah. Oh, now you don't stop, huh? Fucking thing. Why all of a sudden does it stop when I jump off? What kind of shizzis is that? Oh, it did stop. Heat grenade. Damn. How's he still screaming if he was dead? Like, he was completely dead. Okay. This is where my freaking ride stops, fellas. Oh god, that looks creepy. See, I'm over here on your side, and you guys are trying to kill me. I'm over here taking these guys out for you, and they're trying to kill me. Whoa, you scared the hell out of me.
I was starting to feel lonely. Sounds like the troops are fixing to throw you a surprise party.
Oh, yeah?
Better clear your dance card, Slick.
It's cleared, but yours ain't. Oh my god. That was both barrels. That was intense. Bah! I guilted him. I see you guys. I'm not blind. What's in there? These guys are strong. Oh shit, that guy got the turret. Or he's on a turret. Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to pull out the big guns. My revolver, baby. Oh, what the hell? Oh, they got both of them. I was like, that'd be pretty cool. Pop a cap in your ass, motherfucker. Boom! Oh, sick. The Half-Life sign. Tight. I wonder why they called it Half-Life. I don't understand why. Half-Life. I wonder why they called it that. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Man, this thing sucks. I'm taking more damage than I'm supposed to. Man, that thing sucked. Almost died. First aid station? Where? Where's the first aid at? I need some first aid right now. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Get their bullets. Yeah, bullets. Nothing? Oh, probably just this guy because I didn't blow him to smithereens. All right. Here we go. Man, Gordon, you jump like a girl. There we go. Parkour over that bitch. I heard something. Oh, better. I heard something like spawn in. Oh, I see you. There we go. That ain't so tough. Those things ain't that bad. I thought they'd be a little bit, put up more of a fight. But, guess not. Bum, 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 bum. Oh. Okay, now what though? I killed everyone. Didgeridoos. I guess I gotta move that or something? Looks like something I can move. Can't go in there. Oh, wait, I think there's some health in here. Oh, okay, I'm fully charged. Alright, let's go back and see. Minor fracture. You just jumped like six stories. Cafetorium. I'm hungry. Let's get some food. I'm gonna start using my pistol again. Because I have a lot of bullets for this. Oh, I got mines again. What's down there? Nothing? Okay, well, I can't go forward, so. Guy Freeman? Who wrote that? What kind of sick bastard writes that? Maybe it's probably in plain sight. Watch. Okay, there's upstairs. Can I see it now? I gotta get up there now. What the hell? Okay, that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. Whoa, where am I running? I'm running in circles like an idiot. Let's take the easy way. That way I don't have to be jumping like a jackass. Break open. I'm just wasting bullets now. A little bit more clear than just that. It's just like a switch on the wall. Oh, you're going down, buddy. I got a pistol. I'm more accurate with the pistol than I am with any weapon in any game. Take your time. Savor all the little flavors. Oh! That's not good. Alright, almost out of this place. Oh, wait. Oh, what am I doing? Fire door? Nope, can't go in there. Oh, shit. Who's shooting me? Oh, there you are. You're dead. Pew, 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 pew. You're dead. Oh, man. This is gonna be epic. Huh? P3's not locked? Thought I got all of them. How the hell am I supposed to get back down? These gotta go somewhere. Who leaves health power up here, really? 5%. Rocket secured. Oh, okay. P3 is probably like right around here somewhere. Where'd I come up from again? Back down. Damn it. Okay, there we go. There's level one. Let me just double check. Yep, that's level one. Or three or five or whatever the hell number that is. Button. All right, going on a ride, moon ride, moon. If I can get off of this thing. All right, it's blast off time. Here we go. Tight. Go. Infinity and beyond. Rocket. Go, rocket. Go. Go, freedom train. Go. Can I get inside it or something? To blast off this crazy freaking place? Is that it? Rocket, blast off. Oh, wait. I think I gotta go under it now, probably. Really? I just lifted it up? How are you gonna lift up a rocket and not blast it off? That's just idiotic. Do I have to go down there? Can't open these. I can go back here. It's really weird. I don't think I have to jump down there. Why would I have to jump down there? I'm just gonna leave those like that. Oh! Here we go. Duh. I need to look around more. Oh, health. I need this. Go, 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 go. Speed up. Damn it. Come on, get me out of this place already. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be free soon. Really? Really? You're gonna stop it right here? Oh my god. Hold on, maybe there's... Nope, nope. Oh man. Well, I think I'm gonna end it right here, fellas. It was a pretty interesting episode, and I'm getting inching closer and closer to the surface of Black Mesa. But if you like what you see, give it a like, and leave your comments in the section below and tell me what you guys think. Our adventures will conclude in this episode of Black Mesa.